there's just something about a cross-eyed woman with horns on her head. Anyway, hey folks, Species 7 here. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to...
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
I don't know. Every time I come to Whiterun, man, there's just like a whole new crew. Is there like an asylum up behind that big house on the hill or what there, Uthgard? You nuts.
When the Empire...
You need to wash your... Hey,
Dominion,
I'm talking to my friend here, Bignar. Oh, you're a Greymane. Sorry. I don't want to upset you people. I think you're kind of important. Anyway, Uthgard, we need to, get out of here. So, we are on the quest to go get the,
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks. They'll get what's coming.
Blah, blah, blah. To get the, Horn of, no idea. Alright, I've been attacked by a group of people. Nope. Oh, Jürgen Windcaller, that's the one we're after. Here we are. Yeah. We're on our way to retrieve the Horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Now, I have actually... Well, let's step outside here so I'm not blocking the only way out of here. I have actually gone most of the way there. I had to go back to Whiterun, though, because my pockets, they were full. And Uthgard's pockets were full as well. And that's not good. Because, I mean, let's face it, she ain't got a lot of pockets. All right. So we've come back. We've lightened our load, so to speak. And we are now, now going to head on back. And I think what we'll do to save everybody the oddity of having me walk all that way, because it's a long way, man. It's all way up here. Now, I think I made it as far as Dustman's, maybe? No, I thought it was on the other side. Did I already reach it? Oh, here. This is where I made it to. Elder's Blood Peak. Yes, please. Now, Elder's Blood Peak is also where I picked up another word of power. I picked up the word of power that allows me to disarm opponents. But, I kind of like to have the one that we have, so I'm going to kind of stay with that. And, we're going to, get crouchy at a girl. You've been getting really good with the, staff. I gave her a Staff of the Familiar, and, ooh, a Potion of Healing. Ruined, ruined, nice. I didn't see that there last time. That's not a ladylike pose, stop it. And, yeah, next thing I know, I turn around, we get into a battle, and there's this ghostly-looking wolf standing there. Okay, so this, alright, this is the one I've already done in and done over and done to. So we're going to head off this away. Big mammoth skeletons laying here. Yeah, it was quite the place. That dragon had, I don't know, half a dozen, like, dead cows and things in there. We gotta go have a look. You guys gotta see this. This is just, you know, crazy stuff, man. Look at this. You know, carcasses all over. Look at this poor thing. You know, more bones and burials in the back there. He's been eating mammoths. No wonder the giants stay so close to them. I tell you. Dead skeletons, there was dead bandits, there's more bones up here. But yeah, we sucked up a new word. Come on, Uthgard, I'm just showing the fine folks what went on. And, well, we're feeling somehow robust for the experience. But at this point, as I said, what we're off to do here, in fact, is head on down to the next wee bit of goodness. I guess it's the blue one I'm heading for. Is it? Nope. It's that one, dude. Oh, yeah. Right there, right now. Alright. So it's off of that away. Can I get down off of here without, like... Oh. Without breaking my legs? Well, that depends. Can you walk down a flight of stairs? Bum, bump. Okay. Well, why would this place need several entrances? I was actually sneaking across the top of the ridge line there when I spotted this fella. So yeah, he's got nothing left but some fat. Well, I guess I could actually carry it now. I had no room. Boy, by the time I grabbed a thing or two up here, we were just... Ugh. I couldn't even hand anything to my friend Uthgard. Even she was completely packed. So, interesting. Could this be something different, or just the same way of getting to the same place? That's all it is, isn't it? Yeah, that'll take us right back up to the same platform. And... Well, there's a way down here. That's interesting. Alright. I can handle that. Okay, why is that suddenly, like, behind us? Person's got to be really careful out in these parts. We've been running into some reasonably nasty things. And I've been trying to get it to a point where I'm not such a one-trick pony. With having to snipe everything, and as soon as stuff gets past the first arrow or two, I'm pretty much hooped. Yeah, I know. I said, yeah, just follow me, Uthgard. I'll get us there. But, what's that? Wow, corundum. No kidding, eh? I wouldn't mind some of that. The one chippa chippa two, chippa chippa three, chippa chippa four, chippa chippa. Amethyst. Amethyst. And a corundium ore. Nice. That's great. That's just brilliant. Okay, boy, I hope that wasn't like 7,000 pounds of corundrum ore stuff. Miscellaneous? Yeah. Three, they weigh one each for a value of 20. Well, that's not bad. And we got an amethyst, which is always a primal bit. So, donkey donkey. Let's see if there's a really convenient way to get over there. And of course, by convenient, I mean with out having either of my legs shoved firmly up, well, you know where. Okay. I think I can... Man, that wind makes some nasty noises coming over there. I thought we were going to have an avalanche. Yeah, this is much safer than, you know, say, dropping off the top of that. If we were a little better armed. Yeah, I've been working on getting my one hand, well, you know, the old board and sword thing going. So that when they slide past my amazing wall of arrows, which inevitably they do if there's more than one of them, then I can still have half a chance of getting in there. Because I gotta say, you know, Uthgard, much as I like you, darling, there are times, in fact, there are oft times, when you make a much better door than a window. Especially for someone firing a ranged weapon. Well. So what sort of a place have we got here? Yeah, it's only a reversed rock face. I can creep down that. No problem. At all. Because this is Skyrim. Where men have the power of mountain goats. I tell you, mountain goats. Alright. Well, it's too bad. We're not going to quite get up there at that angle. That's alright. We'll rappel down the face of this cliff. All manly men can rappel. Can you not rappel? You're not a very manly man, are you? Uthgard. Could be because it's a woman, but you know. Oh, you're not gonna let me sneak up through the back of the place? I'm labyrinthian discovered. This card. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. The big dollars, the big dollars. Okay. We got a pretty good sneak level. We are a darn good archer. Like I said, I am slowly trying to get a little bit of one-handed skill going. I don't want to go with the two-handed just strictly because bows are not light. I mean, they're not a, you know, Warhammer heavy, but they're not light. So if I want to carry a reasonable selection of archery equipment... Wow, this place is whacked. I've really got to watch what else I pack with me. So, Man, this place is, like, pretty freaky. We actually need to go down there, but... Well, you know, you can say you can lead an Uthgart to water, but you can't make it drink. Uh-oh. I see a frost troll. We didn't get him. As much fun as it was, but I don't know that he can get to me up here either. Hey, Uthgart. How you doing, dear? Oh my god. Behind you. Behind you. Behind you. Is there something wrong with you, girl? Oh, well, there you go. Now I shot you in the butt, Uthgart. There we are. Huh? 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 Really? Did you just say, huh? Oh, man. Oh, I tell you. The more I get to know you, the more I miss old what's-her-name. All right, well, that's one frost troll down. Man, I tell you, Uthgart, you are a strange duck. This is quite the little place they got going on. I don't need you to come up here, too. Come on. What are you thinking? I don't... Oh, well, there you go. That... Yeah, that's what I mean. It's just... And then run back up here, just in case they haven't noticed me yet. Oh, man. I'll tell you. You know, when I found you at the inn, there was a tomato on the table right beside you. I could have taken the tomato. At least then I wouldn't be hungry. Oh, another frost roll. Sweet. Just about to be a little bit out of the range. You don't see me, Frosty. Frosty the troll boy. Oh, man. I forgot this bow is so powerful. Sneak's increasing. Uh-oh. I know exactly what he's doing. Exactly. Here he comes. You see? Yeah. Ta-da! Idiot. Alright. Who's the next, man? Is that all you got? Place full of frost trolls? Who's running the joint? Don't tell me the frost trolls are, because they're not the brightest bulbs in the box, let me tell you. No siree, Bob. Da-da-dee-dee. You guys aren't hiding no goodies down the end of these? Hey, Ithgard. You haven't summoned your Woofy. How come? Haven't needed it? Oh, well. That's alright. Save it up for a rainy day. Of course, it never rains up here. It's too dang cold. Alright. Well. Monkey see, monkey do. Don't see nothing moving. Do you? Come on, Ithgard. Heck of a place, though, isn't it? I mean, really. I don't think it's where we're actually supposed to be, but hey, heck of a place, man. Boom, 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 boom. Oh. What half we here? Lost. Discovered. Hey, you want to go check it? Ithgard! Oh, you're not Ithgard, I'm sorry. Hey, want to go check personal space? We've talked about this, please. Thank you. You want to go check out Balgolugugug? Yeah? Cool. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing. Okay, close your eyes. I'm going to do some magic. You ready? Did you see that? Did you see that? That's the spell of quick saving. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Don't mess this up, dear. Oh, look. It's rotate a cat. Wow, 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 wow. They don't like it when you do that, man. Don't push, Ithgard. Now, what if there'd have been a trap, like, right there? Ooh, what is that? Instead of carton of spilled milk or whatever that is. I don't know what this place is or why we're here. This might be way out of your league, Ithgard. Not to mention mine. Alright, that looks pretty much useless. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's not a person. Okay. I'll have to live with that. Man, I don't know. There's just something a little bit off about this place, Ithgard. Like, seriously, man. I've never seen a dungeon with windows before, either. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Whoa. Hey, Ithgard, don't step on the... Oh, you... Are you done? Don't do that again, alright? Yeah. I tell ya. Snowberry, sure. What else we got? Nope, but I'll have the minor healing. Thistle, not so keen. Is there anything in the wooden bowl? No. Salt piles. Yeah, you don't run across those all that often. Oh, it looks like it threw the thistle in for good measure. Alright. Come on, Ithgard. Let's have a little waddle-dee-doo down here, shall we? I don't even know what sort of place this is. Like... Shh, I think I hear something. Alright. That's both of them. Honed Dragoor War Dags. Well, that sounds special. That sounds pretty freaking special. What else you got there, buddy? Bone meal. Gold. And one of my arrows firmly embedded. Search the Drugger. You get that, you get that. An ancient Gnord sword. I don't think we'll go with a Gnord sword at the minute. Not at the moment. What else is going on? Nothing. Boy, oh boy. Don't see any Drugariness going on down there. Another salt pile. That's always cool. Yeah. Bone meal. Embalming tools. Usual sort of Drugar crud. Freaky bunch, though. But I guess if you lay around pretending you're dead all the time, it'll get to you after a while, you know. I gotta stop bringing her in these caves. She's getting a really bad cough. Poor Uthgert. Poor, poor Uthgert. Oh, that looks safe, yeah. Shh. And she sighs. And I think that's a bear trap down there. Oop. Ancient Nord sword. It's got a pretty weak damage on it. I don't think we'll bother. She's right behind you. Whoa. Dude. That's, I'm not impressed. That's all this. That's all I got to say about that. I'm not impressed. That was like some pretty shoddy stuff you were doing there, man. What you got? Oh yeah. We'll have that. Thingy bitty bitch. And alchemy lab. I won't bother with that at the moment. Prefer to do alchemy on my own terms. As opposed to crawling around amongst a bunch of dead drugs. Ancient Nord arrows. An ancient Nord blow. No thanks, but garnets and gold. Those always fit in the pack. Just ever so snugly. What do you say? Open wooden door. Sure. I ain't afraid of a wooden door. Yeah. This is a damn big place, man. Ay, ay, fancy. Good stuff in here. you know. I would feel bad about you getting pinged with all that stuff, but dang, you're just like dope without hope, I'm telling you. I bet you stood there again, didn't you? Oh, you, look at you. Look at you. Let's see what else this place does for us, shall we? Okay, we've checked that out. Alright. What you got? Gold, some potion of stamina. Beautiful. Ooh, amethyst and gold. It's like a really ritzy little dungeon. I thought I saw something moving. It was just all the wavy lines off your fancy little casting sticks. Alright, what do we got here? Embalming tools, iron boots, bunch of linen, burial urn, gold. Golder, always take gold. Oh, a lever. Yeah, I'm a big fan of levers. Oh, there's a book laying. Yep, pickpocket, nice. And we'll just take that one with us and read it at home in bed. Hey dude, how you doing? Guess we know what you were in here for, huh? Take your skull. Really, and just leave the rest of you hanging there? I'm not gonna do that to you, man. I'm just too nice. Alright. It's 5 a.m. I'm thinking till noon. What do you think? Oh, not 24, man. Like, 7. Alright, 8 hours. There we go. Oh, that's nice. Dee, 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 dee. Okay, we're up. Hey, Ithgert, how you doing? There we are. Let's carry on now, dear, shall we? Yeah. Feeling all refreshed and stuff. Well, kind of a borky place is this? So we got a little sleeping cave here. That's it, hey? I'm not all that impressed, you know? Seriously. It's like, ooh, look at the big ooh fort, ooh. It's like, puh. Okay, that's the one with the trap. We did that. We came down here. I've never seen one just run the hell away before. I ain't talking about restless, man. Yes, indeed. Ithgert, you're not helping. Man, is he tough. Uh-oh. Thank you. We didn't lose Uthgard, did we? Oh man. Uthgard. Oh. Eh. That's a nice bit of kit, isn't it? Staff of Flames. Yeah. Damage zero. Still worth a lot of money though, isn't it? Yeah. Oh man, that really sucks. Well. Okay. Ah, you dang druggers. Better have some pretty nice stuff, I'll tell you. Dang. Ebony arrows. Okay, an ebony bow. Wow. Hey. Alright. Let's check that out, shall we? Okay, we're currently using a dwarven bow. That's damage of 25. 35. Alright, we're gonna equip this guy. Excellent. Dwarven arrows, Nord arrows. All right. Now, did I just drop my other bow? I think he used a disarm thing on me, and I thought I picked it up, but... stuff. Maybe not, eh? Alrighty. Well, let's carry on. Sorry to see that, as I say, unfortunately won't be leaving here with our good friend Uthgard. Kind of makes you feel bad now for calling her all those names and stuff. I always pick some mushrooms. Seems to be what these buggers were hiding. Oh, that's it. Wow. Alrighty. Get away from me, dude. I need to find my bow. Okay. Most of damage 25. Oh, there's the ebony bow, sorry. I guess that's gonna do it. Oops, what the heck did I just do? Silly bugger. Equip that, yes. Wow. Yeah, I don't think I'm quite ready to take on another Death Lord without our good friend Uthgert to toss in front of him. Whew. We'll get back to you, buddy. We'll get back to you. All right, guys, I think I'm going to call the episode here. That was certainly some interesting gameplay. I got to kill off yet another follower. I'm sure pretty soon they're just going to go, well, you know what? Yeah, we've heard about that job, but we don't want it. So but till then, hope you enjoyed. If you did, please hit the like button. This has been Species 7 having another go at Skyrim Special Edition. Take care of each other, folks. And ciao for now. Ooh, another Frost Troll, eh? Yeah, we'll get him in a minute.